Mr. Dale, these are extraordinary times, as you very well must know.
I don't understand.
The majority of this floor is being let go today.
Eric, I'm very sorry.
I was working on something, but they wouldn't let me finish it. So take a look at it. Be careful.
I need you guys to come back up here.
Wait a second.
Just trust me, okay? I need you guys back here now.
Wait a minute. What am I looking at?
This figure here.
Whoa, is that?
It gets ugly in a hurry.
Is that figure right?
Looks pretty right to me.
There are $8 trillion of paper around the world relying on that equation.
But we were wrong.
No, you mean you were wrong.
Sir, if those assets decrease by just 25%, that loss would be greater than the current market capitalization of this entire company.
How long would it take to clear that from our books?
You cannot be doing what you're thinking of doing.
Sell it all today.
You're selling something that you know has no value.
So that we may survive. There are three ways to make a living in this business. Be first, be smarter, or cheat.
Look at these people, wandering around with absolutely no idea what's about to happen.
You're a very important piece of this puzzle. Are you in on this?
I can tell you that people are going to say some very nasty things about what we do here today.
If we're going down, and you damn well know it'll be together.
I'm not sure that I do know that.
The ground is shifting below our feet.
Remember this day, boys. Remember this day.